These officers took their police dog to the forest where one of them went far away and wrote the letter R on a single leash and then challenged the dog to find it. The dog immediately took off searching all over the area. Within 50 seconds, the dog stops on a dime thinking it found the area it may be in. And shortly after, the dog finds it and looks back at them. Sure enough, the letter R is on the leaf.
One letter R, I can see it. What a clever girl. There we go.